guys, Colleen here at Walking the Resident Path. I hope you're having a good day. I just wanted to talk to you about a god today, because generally I talk to you about goddesses, but I do believe in the duality of the universe, so I talk about both gods and goddesses. So today I wanted to talk to you about the Egyptian god Set. So Set's main story that we know about Set is he is Osiris's brother, and he murders his brother Osiris. And Osiris's wife, who is Isis, has to go because he cuts up Osiris and he throws his bits to the wind. And so Isis has to go and collect all Osiris's parts and reconstruct him. And then after Isis has reconstructed him, then Isis and Osiris have their son Horus. And anyway, I see Set as a god of balance because he's a god of duality himself. So I work with him when I want to work with either balance or duality, because he's a god of both war and harmony, of storms and calm. So when I work with him, I work with a lot of balancing type of magic or duality magic, where I work with often both a god and a goddess and a god. So sometimes I'll work with Set and Isis, or Set and Nefertiti, or Set and another Egyptian goddess. His colour is red. His stones are red stones like the carnelian and the red jasper, which I've got here. You can use a red candle on your altar. And I'm using my Egyptian statue that I use for all my Egyptian gods and goddesses, because that's the only one I have. His incenses are things like sandalwood, patchouli, frankincense. His plant is the lettuce plant, so if you want offerings, you can offer him lettuce leaves or food. There's an animal called the Set animal, and that's what his head is supposed to represent, the Set animal. But nobody ever could identify what the Set animal is, so now they just say his head's either an aardvark, a jackal, or a giraffe. Most people say a jackal. That's what I tend to think of it as. So if you want animals that go with Set, you can pick aardvark or jackal or giraffe or donkey. All of those are Set sacred animals. Well, I just thought I would share today with you a little bit about a god, Egyptian god, Set. And I hope you have a joyous day and do whatever resonates within your soul. Bye now.